What we can say is that he's in a stable state, but it's difficult to know exactly what his state is, because this kind of prolonged food deprivation and the nutritional deficiencies have different effects on the body and organs. But he seems to be a very resilient person, and we think he will get better.
Because of his fragile state of health, it is very important he receives sufficient medical attention. So we're asking that his privacy is respected at every turn.